In Saraland, a bank robbery this afternoon. This one happening at the Wells Fargo on Highway 43 around 12:30. It's not clear how far the suspect got, but we do know police got him. George Shammer is charged with robbery.